Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Charlemagne's adventure in Starmade. So it's been a long time, and man, my internet connection has just been, all crazy and everything. So here I've done our cargo area a little bit, just trying to make that look a little bit neat. Inside here is the inside of our ship. Of course, we need to fill this up with systems. I also need to make more power. Arrays inside of there, so that way we generate more power. Up this way, we will find kind of like an inside area here. And here we'll find another inside area. I'm gonna make it three high, I think, the inside area. So maybe only two high, I don't know. I haven't really played around with that too much. Up in here is kind of like an observation deck area. These are where passengers are going to be able to come and sit. Right, all that fun stuff. We're gonna have to put gravity generators in here, all that kind of razzmatazz. And then down in here, there's gonna be kind of doorways on either side of this, which then will lead inside into a ship, which I will have docked here. How exactly that ship is gonna look, I have no idea, but I kind of have an idea now. I've been thinking about it, and so yeah, we're gonna execute that plan as soon as I am able to. So yeah, so let us hop into our core and I can kind of show you what's been going on here. Let's see down into here. Here's our core. I reallocated the side doors here. Go into our core here. Okay, so this is our new ship. So this is our design. Kind of here's the back with the thrusters. Right, here we are with the awesome looking. Oh man, I love those. I love looking at those every time. I like the design I made on the back of this a little bit. Now it is very black right now. Here we have our side entrances, so we're going to have to create these into universal dockings because this is kind of like a diplomatic spaceship of a sorts. It's my runabout, right? Up top in here, a spaceship is going to dock in. It's going to sit on top of this. And what this does is this is just kind of like a little smaller spaceship that I'm going to have that you deattaches and then you fly around with. And this is kind of like the main spaceship. Here we have the front. Still working on this. I don't know how to hide these any better. I might use a different material. I'm not too sure. Gonna have to put some missile things into the side, like here and here, here and here. And then maybe I'll add kind of like another array of these guys, kind of like four arrays of salvagers there, because it does do the trick. This is kind of like an observation deck, which is always going to be there. And so yeah, so I might add some details. I'm gonna put turrets on the side of this thing. Gonna put a turret over here. Gonna put a turret on top, I think. A turret down here. On the bottom, we can't really have any turrets because obviously this is for landing on planets and whatnot, but we can definitely put turrets on the side here. So, and maybe even a turret on top right here, but I doubt that. Maybe on top of here will be a smaller turret, kind of like point defense system. Not too sure. We'll have to figure that out as we get to it. And so yeah, I'm quite digging this ship, and yeah, there'll be some more details, but enjoy the footage of me making, this spaceship. I'm not sure how long this episode will be, but obviously you'll know because you're watching this. And so yeah, so I look forward to seeing you on the tail end of this.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, hopefully you enjoyed all of that stuff. So let's kind of finalize some systems here. So with that in mind, let's go to our cargo. So I was going to put in a missile computer, but we do need to put more thrusters down. So I think that's kind of like the first thing that we have to think of doing, is we need to put thrusters in. And unfortunately, I think the only real place to do that is we need to do mirror mode. Let's do that. Let's kind of put that in place, and then we can kind of do this. So now here there's kind of a little bit of a pocket. So we do have the kind of like the external look, but internally we might be using up this space after all. So what happens if we were to stick all thrusters in here? Let's see. Let's watch that. Where is it? There's kind of like a total rotational potential there on the left-hand side, kind of about in the middle of that box. And so you'll see it's like at 0.4, 0.4, 0.8. So each of those means something. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put... Actually, let's undo this. I will put thrusters here, but I want to kind of put a layer of batteries here first. So these kind of power capacitors, kind of want to use these ones first. So let's do kind of a row of these. We'll just bring these up. I always like to place it block by block. I know we can do the advanced blocks or like the advanced build mode and whatnot, but I don't know. For some reason, this is just kind of like this nostalgia of the Minecraft era, kind of where there isn't any kind of advanced build tools, and so you just have to craft stuff as you see it. So that's kind of where I'm at. I kind of like that method. I like the advanced build tools. Those are cool. I think they're more useful for larger areas, so I might have to use that in my next spaceship. Because we do need to make a carrier, we need to make something for the end of summer here, for the battle that's happening on the Star Squadron server here. Not sure if I'll be able to make it in time, but who knows, maybe. So let's do another row of these power capacitors. What is our power capacity at? 640,000? If I place one of these, what, it goes up by 3,000 every time? Okay, so let's just kind of do another set or two, maybe. We'll just keep placing these like so. Oh boy. Okay, and this will be the last kind of row I'm going to place. Should be enough power. Because we can always place these in other areas of the ship. We do have lots of room to work with. So definitely we'll be all right. Let's see here. Let's place this in. This should be good. I'm thinking of placing some more of what, let's see, these bad boys, the shield capacitor and the shield rechargers, because they definitely do help. But we do need to make sure that we are mobile. So maybe along the bottom here, I'll put thrusters at the very bottom of the ship here. So let's do that, because we know that there's nothing that's going to be under here. And so, yeah, and so we'll kind of place these thrusters as best as we can. Oh, yeah, we do have the camera here that looks through the bottom of the docking mechanism. I think that's going to stay there. I think it's its permanent home now. Oops. Ah. No, take those away. Take those away. And I think like this. We're still at 4.4, blah, blah, blah. So let's kind of carry on. Let's put it underneath here. Let's hook this up like so. I don't think they will... Yeah, I don't think you'll see them. They won't go through the ship, I don't think, the armor. So that is good. That is good. So we can kind of visually hide that. Let's fill up the bottom row of this spaceship though, because I think this is how we're gonna do it. So I will meet you over on the other end of this, and then we'll probably call it an episode. Okay, here we are, we're back. So let's see, what can we install? Well, we should install those missiles. So, where should I put those? We have our camera right here in the middle, right? So, I want to install missiles kind of in this area and up in this area here. So, let's see what kind of pattern we want to make. What's the power look like here? Okay. So, we kind of want to put it directly in line with that. Okay, and then we want to put one, I think, up here. Will this run into? Yeah, we can run along the side, I think. Okay, and then I think we're just going to kind of do a little zigzag pattern. Like so, I think. Yeah, I think one more like that. I think we'll do that. So there'll be missiles there, and I think we'll do another array kind of. Let's see, is there anything in the way here? There is, but that's okay. We can kind of work around that. So let's see here. I'm thinking kind of like this. And then, yeah, and then maybe like this. And we're just going to kind of create the array, and they're all going to be fired from the same one. So that way a whole bunch of missiles will come. It might not be as good as the last ship, but we will see. We will see. We're going to try and do our best with what we have. Yeah, okay. And then one more missile unit just like that. I think that would be quite nice. We'll have to, of course, combat test this stuff. Where's my missile computer? I thought I had a missile computer in here. Let's kind of see if we can find that. Missile computer. There we go. That's what we're looking for. So let's slap this bad boy somewhere. Right in here probably. Right here. So let's unset this symmetry plane. Well, as soon as I place the missiles, I think that's it. We'll call this an episode. So yeah, so hopefully you're watching me build this ship. Hopefully you're enjoying it, because I know I'm enjoying kind of doing this video. Let's kind of put the plane back up. The plane of symmetry. Perfect. Now let's kind of get these missile tubes in place. So that way we can kind of go nutsoid. Okay, let's see here. And I think this tube can go all the way back. Oh, yeah, almost all the way back. So like this. And then since there's nothing beside it, let's actually go this way, I think. Yeah, I think so. Like this, and then we'll carry the tube backwards. Now over here, if you notice, so you notice how that does that? So we'll have to kind of, let's actually back this up a bit. We have to kind of undo the, oops. Let's do that. We have to kind of undo this stuff because we need to make sure we're not in symmetry mode. Let's do that. Let's turn off symmetry mode. So let's just make it around these ones here. So we go this, like this, this, and this. Okay. And then this side, kind of do the same thing. We'll go on the outside. So we'll go like this, like this, like this, like that. I think that's how we'll do it. And then this one is like, how many blocks? Wow, one, two. So let's see here. One, two. Is this the blo where the block's at? I think it might be. Like so. Yes, it is. Perfect. Okay, excellent. So let's put the plane of symmetry back. So yeah, so there you go, folks. So I'm gonna continue building this ship. We're going to continue building it. I think we're going to have this done in one more episode. So I've been doing a lot of work on this, and so hopefully you see it. And other than that, I look forward to seeing all of you in the next episode. Bye bye.